Iowa State University has now identified two crew club members who died on Sunday at Little Wall Lake. They are 20-year-old Jakob Ben David, a sophomore from Washington, D.C., and 19-year-old Derek Nani, a freshman from Normal, Illinois. They were rowing with other club members when their boat capsized.